kind of cute. Anyways, back to the Halloween special for our show, Yo Kid Mama. Everybody knows about it. Anyways, this one is like the last video, so we're going back to the series. Well, we're trying to make a little series going on with this little snack time thing because it was very popular, so we're going to keep making them. Anyways.
Daisy is back. He's ready for that ass.
And, yeah, basically, it's Halloween. Check it out. Trick or treat!
Ain't never a little early for you trick or treating, little nigga.
It ain't never too early to start trick or treating. Plus, if you do it now, you know, you get the more candy, and I get to rob the little kids when Halloween is actually here. Do I know you from somewhere?
You remember me, little nigga. Think.
The Tooth Fairy?
No, I don't know damn Tooth Fairy, little nigga.
Are you some random person that watches Yo Kid Mama?
Yeah, nigga, I seen your little show. You don't remember me?
Wait. There's only one other person I know with a tattoo that's that gay. It can't be.
Yes, me, little nigga.
I know your ass lived here.
Yeah, nigga, you still been baking up cookies?
Nah, man, that was gay. I only did that to get this girl. She ain't want me.
Yeah, but you know I still want that ass, right?
Didn't your ass get arrested the last time you tried to rape me? After you ate my cookies, nigga?
Can't no jail cell on me, nigga!
Well, that's good for you, you rapist. So, can I still get some candy?
I want your goodies, little nigga.
Where am I?
It's a comic mother.
Yeah, you in my house, little nigga. We gonna be body to body.
No, Chris Brown is gay. That's what it says on his Twitter account. Are you gonna rape me? Oh, please don't do it, because I'm not going to be into it at all. I'm going to be one of those girls that just lay there. It's not going to be enjoyable.
Enjoy these goodies.
Do you always laugh ugly like that, or is it because it's around Halloween time?
A little bit of both.
Yeah, try to get your voice a little deeper when you laugh. I think that'll make it work out better. But yeah, it's not bad. Keep working on that.
Please don't rape me!
Getting raped.
Help!
I'll be back, little nigga. I had a lot of cheese, so I might be in the bathroom for a little while.
Well, take your time and make sure you take some toilet paper in there, because if you run out, you know, I'm not going to be able to get it some time out. See, there you go. You got your voice how deep it works. How am I gonna get out of this? That lady didn't tie up my legs. And continue.
What the hell wrong with that boy?
I don't know what's wrong with him. What? Look, do you see him?
He's a damn retard.
No, don't leave! Leave!
going, little nigga?
Oh,
where you going, sweetie?
Nowhere, babe. I'm just was getting some fresh air. Oh, there's just a beeper bending over.
Here you go. Damn, babe, that looked like that hurt. But I found you.
Oh, Daisy, man, I'm sick of it. Why the do you want to rape me so bad? I'm not even that enjoyable. I have a flat ass.
Prison changed me, man. Now I gotta get that ass.
What if I could get you a girl? Then would you stop trying to rape me?
Well, if you can get me a girl, I guess I'll stop raping you.
Man, I know a website where it's hella bitches. You ever heard of Facebook?
But I'm like shit already.
See, boy? Didn't I tell you it's hella bitches on here?
You did.
Oh, she looks good for you. Shaka Shaquanda. She dates prison inmates. Ooh. And she got a fat ass. You better hit that.
Hi, I'm Shaka Shaquanda.
You know what? I'm gonna go back to raping niggas.
Okay, I hope y'all guys enjoyed it. That was our last video for the Halloween special. Yeah, he just had to get in it.
Girl, you was in Davon vs. Amaya once. Back
yeah,
up.
Yeah. All the cast members can't fit, only the main stars, of course.
Between school, your ass over so I can get
and
in.
We got plenty of more series and episodes going on, so like.
Got a few video ideas in mind.
And
I don't know about that Uncharted playthrough that we was promising like 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Because I ain't got $60. I'm broke as hell.
This Halloween, we didn't get no candy, no love.
Well, I don't know about the love part for you. I know I got some love. It's not my fault that you ain't getting no love from your boo Jamie.
You really going to
yep,
do this?
Yep. We're going to do this right here on all camera.
All right, Jasmine. All right, little Jasmine.
Okay.
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 Bitch. Anyways, like, I'm sure a lot of you want to be involved in our show.
We doing too much. Let's end this month.
All right, let's just end it.
All right, so guys, we hope you enjoyed our three-part video series. We want to wish y'all a happy and safe Halloween. And for those UCW students watching this, bring us some candy tomorrow because we ain't getting none. Deuces.